stripes on my ass, so he called this pussy Tigger. Fucking on the skimming ass, rich ass niggas. Playing with bitches in the and jumping racks in this ass, get big girl. Oh, what's good, vlog? We are in New London, Connecticut. At the beach. Right, hold on, turn around real quick. There's the beach.
Private property.
Right, private property. We're at the beach. This is Joelle's.
Hi.
Hi.
Killian's in there.
Okay.
About to have fun and make a day of this. So I gotta go though so we can take pictures.
Right.
Not cool for him to jump around and act crazy. What did we just have?
Let them know. Can you let them know?
Oh, right.
I'm like, let them know.
Hold up.
Hey.
We just ate one of these each. You know, about to get lit, whatever. She's got a little clip about to smoke, and then we're gonna go meet her friends and go inside
the beach.
My little bathing suit is cute, whatever. And I'm just gonna set y'all somewhere so y'all can watch the smoke. Oh, ghetto, but it works. That shit ghetto as fuck, but it works.
I wonder what the juice. Why we live?
Get what's fuck.
Hello, I'm just changing Killian real quick.
Liar.
Here, hold on. I'm gonna put the driver on.
Hello. Where's that?
27 minutes. Wait.
How far is it?
27 minutes.
Locations.
Before he pulls up, let's turn on this block.
I know.
Oh, shit.
Right, I know.
Hold up.
We're leaving.
Before these niggas
We're going somewhere else, but we're trying to smoke this clip real quick so we don't got to share. You figure deal me.
What are you doing? I'm really about to beat you.
Get your little stink butt in the car.
Your cheese face in the car.
Cheese ass.
Looks like you're feeling
everything, nigga.
I'm mad at you because those used to be my tits, just a little bit bigger. And now?
Imagine if I had kids though.
After a kid?
Sheesh.
I'm not gonna breastfeed my other one. I'm gonna breastfeed him for like a week. Breastfeed her. Hold on, he's in the driver's seat.
This crackhead. Yo, you're the DD now. You could like literally tell him shit.
Yeah.
You're light too. Get in the bed. I should have brought my iPad for you. I'm so sorry.
Here, give him my phone. I was gonna give it to him, but he don't listen
to me. I should have brought my iPad for you.
Here, before this nigga pull up.
Great. Okay.
Give him something. Oh. She's like, oh, bitch, I might give him the phone.
I'm trying to be discreet, passing you this shit. You're like, oh.
Well, as long, they can see the smoke, but as long as they don't see what color it is, it's cool.
You're right.
What is this, a game? Dwellies, what is this, a game?
Dude, I think that the edible's gonna fuck me up.
You're good, we're gonna be here for some time. What is this for smoking?
Huh?
Oh, that's the right thing.
Oh, we ended up meeting some people.
Y'all trying to hate this real quick?
Huh?
Y'all trying to hate this real quick?
I hate you.
Let's pass it real quick since we're gonna finish. My
bubba's
in the car, he's fucking.
That is
that
I don't.
This is my friend.
Hello, Chateau.
I'm black, so speak English.
I'm black.
Look at that shit.
Oh,
this nigga got a Colombian bitch.
Nigga, if it wasn't for my injury, I would definitely be working out. Taking a bubble.
Here. We're walking into the beach now. Right? Say hi.
I didn't even know you were recording.
I just started.
What's good?
Right, because now we're walking in, so now it's real. I'm lit, guys. She had a drink of sangria.
Toxic people be coming to
the beach. I'm lit. We had an edible. Huh? She forgot her phone in the car.
Look at
her. We're walking back. And my feet. The sand all in them. I hate that.
Hold on.
But we're having a good time. I wish I would have stopped at the liquor store.
This is your fucking fault.
I know you did tell me that.
So
you did tell me to stop at the liquor store, and I didn't listen to you. Okay. I said there's gonna be one closer, and it wasn't one closer.
I told you this was the last one, and mind you, I told you I was like, this is the last one. I'm stealing. Get the MD then. You can have that.
No, it's okay.
I think the one.
It's okay.
Bitch, take the MD. Fuck, this is not a question. Yeah.
I still need to wait for a second edible to kick in. I need to wait for the edible to kick in.
I'm sweating already. That shit.
Goofy ass. All right, I'll talk to y'all later. Toke. All right,
don't you want to bite? Let's swing them. It's cracking up.
Oh, you let him go, bitch. You let him go. Come on.
Look at him.
You let him go.
I'm not left-handed, bitch. I'm right-handed. You got my bad arm.
Go this way? Bitch, he's on my left arm, too.
Oh.
What the fuck is he talking about?
Hey, you're a mom, nigga. I'm not.
Ready?
Come on. Oh, ready? One? Oh. Come on.
Bye.
Come on, Killian.
Bye.
I love that name. Let him go. Let me see if he comes with us.
Okay.
Bye.
She said bye. Oh snap. I feel like it feels like it's about to be cold.
You ready?
It feels like my feet are gonna touch this and that's it. That's what it feels like. I'm gonna get it on snap and that's it. This water's freezing. Oh hell no. That water is crazy. I don't care. There's no amount of alcohol you can put in my system and make me that feel like that feels good.
That does feel good.
But my drip plus my glizzy match my whip. And that space crew smoked a zip.
For 58, Ferrari coupes. The fans rock. My Girl Scout. Don't worry about your whereabout. Cash cow. I clear it out. It's man now. Bands town. Smoke out the pound. Ice out the crown. PDK. I'm flying out. I'm sticking deep inside your bitch. She said time out. Watch her life. I'm always deep. Make hits at Paramount. Don't go one don't drip like this. I smoke lyric clouds.
Try, baby, baby. Chop up with 2 pigs. She's bugging right now. She's not trying to be in the vlog.
Huh?
I didn't know you was gonna call me. I deleted your number.
She's not trying to be in the vlog.
I just remembered 231. Oh, hey, what's up?
I was in the
hang back up. Don't hang up. You're just a day. Why the fuck you stop calling me?
So, I have not been filming really. I think the last thing I've seen, and I think the only thing you've seen in this vlog, was me going to the beach, which was on Monday, the 13th. The 13th, whatever day that was on. We went to the 13th. And we was eating edibles and stuff. And I have a little left. I've been eating them. I have a little left. I don't have any weed right now, so that's why we're about to eat these real quick. I think whatever's left in here, I'm about to eat. With two be getting me fucked up. So I'm praying there's more than two in here, because two be getting me like, bitch, are you high? Like, bitch, are you high? Like, so. Hold up. Ooh, ah! Oh, shit. Mind you, it's like 2:40 something right now, and I plan on drinking. I plan on getting weed. I'm trying to find plans now, because I'm not trying to be in this house. Like, absolutely not. Absolutely positively not. Oh, there's only one. I played yourself. That shit nasty. This shit nasty. It's just nasty. Fuck. Like. You remember how I was talking about the other candies that had like the gummy worms and stuff that were like 500 milligrams? They started off good. These ones, as soon as you put it in your mouth, that shit tastes nasty. Like, that shit does not taste good at all. Like, it's leaving a nasty ass taste in my mouth. It's on my face. It looks like this, Toke fam. This shit is nasty. Like, I don't know. This shit is crazy. I paid $25 for this. It lasted me like 4 days. But that's also, I bought weed with the shit too. So, and I have no weed. I ran out of weed 2 days ago. So, no, because I took one of those. Yo, the first night I got them, I took two. Right around like 7. Bitch had to work that night. That morning.
3:35. I wake up, I'm at work, stupid. I'm fucking up all the boxes. Like, they're like, yo, what are you doing? Like, I got cussed. I was like, getting cussed out. Not cussed out, but like, suddenly cussed out. They're like, you keep putting the boxes in the wrong place. And I'm just like, yo, tweak, bro. Like, I had to go home. I was only there for 2 hours and fucking went home. Like, I was like, I can't fucking think. It's just like, I can't even fucking think. Like, I need to go home and sleep this shit off. Like yesterday, I had two yesterday, but I took the last one I took it around 7. But because I didn't have weed, I was like, it's cool because I smoke usually before I go to work. And I think that's where I fucked up. I ate that fucking edible, which was still in my system. And then I smoked a bowl, well, a fucking roach, and then I fucking rolled up. Like, bitch, what are you trying to do? Like, what were you trying to do at work? Bitch. What the fuck were you trying to do at work? Like, that's your job. Like, you're not supposed to be, like, tied it up. So, that's that. I just wanted to come take that with y'all. Y'all probably see me again. Well, actually, no, the vlog probably won't see me again. Y'all probably will see me in this outfit in another video because I'm currently about to go buy weed so I can film a smoke session. So I don't know what the fuck I'm going to talk about, but we will find out when you guys watch it, Toke fam. So let me figure out my life and talk to y'all later. And one thing I didn't say, today is the 15th. 16th. 14 more days till my birthday. 2 more weeks until my birthday. My birthday's on a Tuesday. Yep, and I work on my goddamn motherfuck birthday. But like, when I come home, I have like the next 3 days off, so we'll see. I don't know. I have no like plans for my birthday, so we'll figure it out. But I'll talk to y'all later.
That was good, so fam. I look rough. Got a clip in my ear right now. I was trying not to overdo it just yet. But I think now it's time to overdo it. We're basically here, like 13 minutes away. Now it's time to overdo it.
Plus, one of my lashes is falling off. I don't know if you guys can tell.
It was blowing off in the drive.
Yeah.
This is the beach. We're at the same beach I was in the last vlog, Ocean Beach in Connecticut. And yeah, I got a little henny. Yo, liquor is mad expensive in Connecticut. We'll never make this choice again. Like, we purposely was like, we drove past 2 liquor stores last time. We could go in Connecticut. Cool. Liquor stores in Connecticut are wicked expensive. Next time we will get our liquor in fucking Springfield, Massachusetts, and then come out here. This, I already had this. It's shot of Patron, basically, which I'm about to take right now. I got some Snapple. We haven't smoked yet, so I'm going to get there so we can put in the car. Oof. That's a nasty bottle.
Yeah.
Yo, book it.
Mm-hmm.
I think she was confused. Book it. I think it's a partial amount of something. Approved. Oh, shit. Bitch. She said her book, girl. Book it. Bitch.
Sure? I took my card by.
Bitch.
I can't see. Okay. Yo, I'm about to do this shit from... I'm literally about to do this shit from my rearview mirror. Hold up.
It took 28, but I don't know. I have a bad feeling.
We're gone.
Nah, nigga. I think
we're gone.
Take it.
It doesn't matter. We're gone.
This is a mellow beat. We'll be right back.
honey, on my neck and get icy. You can be my wifey.
Look at this part, stay.
He just like me.
So let's put water on the bottom and then we put the sand. Go.
Yeah.
Let's put water on the bottom. Come here.
¿Cuál es el misterio entre mi dedo y tus piernas que enloquece mi corredor? Tú eres un volcán de sensaciones, cada célula en tu ser compone rencor.
Look at my knee. I feel like I look like the guy from that. What's that Disney movie? He turned into a fucking mermaid.
Come
down
more so you can be in my vlog. Cut that out.
Attention to
I found this feather, guys.
Found this feather.
Right. You know you need to come give me. Oh, your face is.
Oh shit, that shit looks nice.
I do. With the sand on it.
Yeah. What you talking about?
Well, you know you need to come give me that. We just had the worst experience, okay, guys?
No, we
my
had a
knees
good
feel
day.
Like I'm sitting on rice.
We had
no,
a good
that
day.
Was a horrible experience.
Oh, okay, was...
You didn't have the experience, but I did.
Shut the fuck up. Are you serious?
We both had a somewhat bad experience.
I had to peel my shit, sorry.
I had to pee in a bush.
We had to peel my shit. We had some experiences. And now she's twerking.
It can't see me twerking. All it can see me is.
I don't like this shit. It's not hitting at all.
I got a little something.
A little something, but not nothing.
Boy, you know you need to come give me that dick. You
want
to hit from
boy?
The back because I'm thick. That's Megan Stallion. I like to fuck on him when I get
this
lit.
Is why I don't like
yeah,
Megan.
Tell me this pussy is shit.
Look at
hey,
her. She's ready.
You so thirsty.
Puppy, right back. Hey, come here.
Why are you up?
No, let him come here.
Hey, look it. You want
give
this?
That. Give me that.
Killian, you want this?
Why you took my...